So sometimes you don't get super clean joint there. If you do this, you go in, out, in, out, in, out. I'll show you what that means on the joiner. All right, so what that does, so what that means is you have your inside and your outside. So outside is going to mean that you put that base on the outside of your fence. And then inside, you'll take that inside face and put that facing here. And then now you can see those same ones are way tighter now.